President-elect Donald Trump has announced his nominee to serve as Treasury Secretary. He's offered the job to billionaire Scott Bessent. In the past, Bessent has advised Trump on economic policy. He's 62 years old and the founder of a hedge fund, Key Square Capital Management. ABC News reports that the announcement for the Treasury job was supposed to happen sooner, but Trump's top advisors disagreed on who should get the nomination.